Ladies and gentlemen, this is your boy G-Bread, man. Easy. Dog, this is what happens when you try to, know what I'm saying, talk shit. Dog, this was a fucking last play of the fucking game. 2 seconds on the clock. I'm already up 35-14 on this fuck nigga, infamous fat boy, 305. Look at this shit, though, dog. Hold on, dude. Look at that. Dog, it's 2-1. What am I doing, dude? This last play of the game, though. Nigga don't give a fuck about that shit right now, man. Hold up. Nigga don't care about that shit right now. Whoa! Hold on. Whoa! Bitch! Wait, whoa. Hold on, though. Dog, y'all boys. You can't even see that, nigga. That's 2-1. For that nigga to leap over them fuck niggas, man. You know what I'm saying? Show y'all boys out last play of the game. Look at that. 2 seconds on the clock, though. That's how much time was left on the clock. Onside kick, 3 seconds on the clock. Look at that. That's some shit you don't see in Madden, though. You don't see that shit in Madden, though. But you see what your boy playing. Look at that. You know what I'm saying? 3 seconds on the clock. I got scored on Buddy. I went for onside kick. This shit waits 1 second. I scored again. I threw the ball up with 2 seconds on the clock. You know what I'm saying? Easy, though. It's easy, though. Went for 2-point conversion. It fell. He stopped your boy. It's nothing, though. You feel me, though? Fuck. That nigga fuck, nigga, man. He a fuck nigga. Easy.
I get those goosebumps every time. I need the Heimlich. Throw that to the side. Yo. I get those goosebumps every time. Yeah, when you're not around. When you throw that to the side. Yo. I get those goosebumps every time. Yeah, 7-1.